on, so a quick outfit for the day. My nails are OPI's Alpine Snow. It's just like a kind of white colour. It's going to start chipping soon because white is so bad for that. And I've got just a little bit of random glitter on my ring finger. My rings are from Swarovski Crystal is this one, and this one is from one of the jewel candles, but I think they look really pretty together. My earrings are from Accessorize. They're just these kind of little pearl bow earrings. My face is nothing interesting. I'm testing out the new MUA Undress Your Skin foundation. I don't love it. Then for my outfit, my top is just this plain black tight top from Gap. I've got loads of these. My skirt is actually from Tesco's. It was a kind of summer sale item that I got when I was doing my food shop, and it was around £3, but I think it's really cute. And then my tights are from Primark, just normal black tights, and my boots are from Barrett. So it's kind of a totally monochrome outfit. Nothing overly exciting, all black and white, but it was what I was feeling today. So I hope you're all having a great weekend and the weather's a little bit nicer where you are, and I'll see you next time. Bye.